So a month after my 26th birthday, I found a lump in my breast and I went to the doctor and they declared that it was breast cancer. And that experience really made me like reconsider everything. I've always tried to keep everyone else around me happy and, you know, just doing what seemed right. I felt like I never belonged to myself. And, you know, now I do. I've been at Sephora a little over 2 years now, and I knew that I wanted to work at Sephora simply because they have these social impact programs. It really celebrates different walks of life, you know, a lot of overlooked community, the trans community, people that are dealing with sickness, having experienced homelessness for a brief time, and being a breast cancer survivor. I knew Sephora was it. I'm a reflection of every client that walks through that door. I am a reflection of their beauty. Growing up, I actually was bullied a lot. I never really felt like I could identify with what was considered beautiful. You know, long, beautiful hair. It was just no one that looks like me, ever. The person who looks like me is usually the butt of a joke or the aggressive. They're not delicate. They're not considered beautiful. And I am delicate and I am beautiful and I'm fragile like a flower, or I can be fragile like a bomb. I love my eyes. I love my lips. I love my complexion, even though it's not something that's celebrated a lot, but I learned to love that about me. I realized that even if I don't have any makeup on, I'm still beautiful because it's who I am. It's not just what I am.